Kyler Murray is going to get his first win as an NFL quarterback against the Carolina Panthers this Sunday. He will help the Cardinals get their first win of the season. The reason why I believe this is because he's just going to find a way to help his team win. He's just going to play well. And also, the Panthers are without their star quarterback, Cam Newton. So, with Cam Newton being out and with Kyler Murray progressing as a quarterback, the Cardinals are going to win. Also, they're just due for a win. First, they tied the Lions. Then they lost to the Ravens. So now they've got to win. Third time will be a charm. So I've got them winning this Sunday against the Panthers. Kyler Murray's going to put up great numbers. And the Cardinals offense, they'll just steamroll the Panthers defense. So that's what's going to happen this Sunday. That's what I think. But I want to hear from you all out there. Who do you think will win between the Cardinals and the Panthers? If you agree with me that it'll be the Cardinals who will be victorious this Sunday, you can let me know. If you disagree with me and think that it'll be the Panthers who will come out on top, you can share that with me as well. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. You should definitely subscribe to my channel if you have not done so already. Just press that subscribe button below this video. If you did that, I would greatly appreciate it. And plus, you will not be missing out on any future content that I post. So definitely subscribe. Thanks again for watching. Thanks for listening. I hope that all of you will have a blessed, wonderful day.